Hello everyone, it's Tom, and yes, it's review time again. And this time we'll be talking about Finding Nemo. And it's a Disney Pixar Animation Studios film, which was released back in 2003, which is about 13 years from now. Oh, well, from 13 years previous to today and now. So we're going to carry on. Excuse the cup of tea, but I don't think I need to tell you that. Right, we'll start. In the film, Nemo's teacher, Mr. Ray, who is a science teacher, is taking Nemo's class out to the trip up to the drop-off. But unfortunately, Nemo's dad, Marlin, isn't too keen and ends up trying to chase Nemo to give him the what for. And unfortunately, then Nemo is taken all the way up to Sydney, Australia by a dentist. And that means that Marlin is then joined by a blue wriggle tang fish called Dory, who has got short-term memory loss, who can't remember a thing. But the both of them have a good time by jumping on jellyfish, confronting sharks, swimming with sea turtles on the East Australian Current, one of the turtles being 150 years old. And there's pelicans and seagulls, but the seagulls are just irritating, so put it that way, they are really irritating if they start going my. So, as I said, sea turtles 150 years old, I wonder how that's compared to us. That's probably worth a question, that. And then, as I was saying, Marlin and Dory have to go all the way up to 42 Wallaby Way, Sydney, after they find an address on the back of a diver's mask. So there you go. That summed it all up, but if you do wish to find out, well, about it more, Finding Nemo is a good film, but if you do like to find out about the newest addition to this film, which is Finding Dory, it's available in some places now, but it's available in the UK from the 29th of July.
The sea, somewhere waiting for me. My lover stands on golden sands and watches the ships that go sailing. Somewhere beyond the sea, she's there watching for me. If I could fly.